Did you know that Luciano Spalletti has left Napoli after leading them to their first Scudetto in 33 years? As parting gift to their manager, the Napoli Ultras gifted Spalletti his steering wheel and the CDs they stole from his beloved Fiat Panda during protests in 2021. Napoli Ultras in October 2021 left a banner stating, "Spalletti, your Panda will be given back as long as you leave." And now they've given it back and they kept their words.